times. And first, thank you for coming out to Transitions tonight. Give yourselves a round of applause real quick. To my irises, followed the script till I was part of the plot line. Found the spot where these two lives intertwine. One of my reflection wouldn't look me in the eye, and the other with the confidence that I could never recognize. Built these bones out of lethargy and broken glass, piece of mass together with torn up pieces of the past. The smile was surrender. It didn't take long before this body became a costume I couldn't take off. The premise sounded perfect. All I did was practice, adapted to the characters that I can't really craft it. No, I wasn't miscast the moment that my mouth started reciting words that I knew I wouldn't write myself. Played the lover, best friend, the son, I played the pillar, the temple lifeline, and the loaded gun. Played the optimist, the pessimist, I've even played the glass, I played the character so long. I forgot this wasn't act, reality's a passing glance, truth, novelty, promise. Simple mistake from dishonesty. I didn't lie on purpose. I'm just certain it's a habit. I'm not open like a book, love. I'm open like a casket. Beggar with a suit and tie, lover with no alibi. Hitting is a learned kiss with lips that taste like iodine. A gleam of slate, so heaven's gate doesn't feel so distant. Sense of cleanliness is mighty inconsistent. Sometimes I smell like cigarettes and last call space. Painted with regrets from memories I passed on. And won't press on until I learn what the words mean. The pressure behind everyone is starting to concern me. Happy hour has been echoing like church bells. Makes us innocent, somewhat of a hard sell. But I found every time that I'm down, I can figure out my problems just by looking around at all the trouble that surrounds my glass. Eyes glazed, looking past my surroundings while I'm drowning. Life and death, no two contrast. Drops and walls thrown away. Symptom of our dying days. We're nothing more than memories at the bottom of an ashtray. Play the lover, best friend, the son. I play the pillar, the temple, lifeline, and the loaded gun. Play the optimist, the pessimist. I've even played the class. I played the character so long, I forgot this wasn't act. Reality's a passing glance, truth, novelty, promise. It's just a simple misstep from dishonesty. I didn't lie on purpose, I'm just certain it's a habit. I'm not open like a book, love. I'm just a normal guy that happens to make music, shifting through the notes to figure out what the truth is. This is to the pages that I scribbled on and scratched out, just so I can hear the way an empty heart and pen sounds. But it sounds like death, it sounds like contempt, it sounds like secrets that I kept. Talk neatly underneath my bed sheet, so I can be closer to the truth when I fall asleep. Not to say that I won't let him out, but you shouldn't be surprised when I contradict myself. We're only human, thoughts change, so do you. Inconsistency shouldn't be anything new. I'm left to stumble and it's purely out of habit. My eyes try to find a spot where life and song attach. This, it's a promise. The reason I'm so distant is the difference between right and wrong has gotten so ambiguous. What's up, Tampa? Woo! Can I get a little more volume? Someone else's blood, paint a picture of ourselves with it, call it love. But I guess that's what the ego does when it forgets the bodies we become will eventually turn back to dust. We've held on to the worst parts of our nature, try to survive off rotten fruits of our labor. Maggot filled and mangled flesh, should have seen it as a summer lady. You complaining that the apple hasn't been tasting right. Taste the blossom, reach up for the taste of death, spit spilling out our lips, smoke collecting in our chest, interacting effigies where all the ash collects. Man, the flames we set ablaze and call ourselves the architects. We didn't play this garden, no, grew on its own. Now it's starting to resemble all the bones we left below. Bones open hands stretched strangely after never tell us they're reaching out to comfort us or asking us for help. Oh Eden, please believe that the snake still slithers in our teeth. From the lies that we believe to satiate our brainless need to be better than the barren land we leave beneath our battered feet. We watch skylines start to erupt, so cityscapes and empty spaces surrounded us bury
so sweet.
So, Bandcamp?
Yeah.
Bye.
I have a copy of the album I can give you. I got a free purchase of the shirt.
Guys, mind if I join you?
I bought it.
Wonderful.
And you gave me another free one.
Market madness is a medicine. It's better to ignore the past. It's just gonna happen again. Ring around the rosy pockets full of Onry labels. Ashes that you left me are still sitting on the kitchen table. In that gold face, wilted petals in its base. Thorns you were born with, found a way to scratch my face every time we kiss. Remnants of the last wish that burn bright as the fire that once engulfed my mattress. Instead of being sucked out of these lights, but the stench of smoke in an empty orange bottle. All those milligrams of false hope, sing me to sleep. I still hope these dreams will bring back my memory. Back then, remembering wasn't an issue. Never knew that I would be so fluent and forgetful. Sing me to sleep. I still hope these dreams will bring back my memory. Back then, remembering wasn't an issue. I never knew. So when the ashes settle, I'll make angels in the dust and deconstruct the steps away from everything I loved. And when I burn out, I'll immolate myself again just to try and find the things of medicine lost interest in. Wrote me a script for sleep. It tasted like dependence, like sentence of torn penance and beef. Stuck at the entrance of a medical conveyor belt. Pharmacy to doctor says to set my next appointment for a separate set of side effects. Thought I was asleep. Sadly, I was mistaken. All the blank spaces along with clouded faces. Moments evaporated like a fickle rain. With lightning strikes and thunderclaps running through this weathered face. Couldn't hear him, I was deaf to the consequence. Creatively coping, proclaiming my innocence. Hoping that your touch would make me a better person. I won't ask for forgiveness, frankly I don't deserve it. Sing me to sleep. I still hope these dreams will bring back my memory. Back then remembering wasn't an issue. Never knew that I would be so fluent and forgetful. Sing me to sleep. I still hope these dreams will bring back my memory. Back then, remembering wasn't an issue. I never knew, I never knew, I never knew.
Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna need your help for this one, y'all mind? Little crowd participation here.
Woo!
When I say all you gotta do is, y'all say ask for help. Easy enough?
Yeah!
Let's do a dry run real quick.
All you gotta do is ask for help.
My bad. Stop me on the
all the ink that she could use, she started using her own blood to write the feelings that she knew.
Now the page is full. There's so much left to write. Carves the meaning of her story on her skin and swears that she's alright. Makes me see the world in a completely different light. Hate to see you hurt yourself, but what her helps you sleep at night. Scary asking all the places that you've been, when rings aren't the only things that are piercing your skin. But you're having dreams now. It's progress to itself. The road to recovery plagued with hurdles and missteps. I am here to catch you if you haven't started the trip. I'll guide your arrows towards all the targets that you missed. You can ask for anything, I'll do what I can. So don't be hesitant if you need a helping hand.
You don't have to go through this yourself. All you gotta do is ask for help. All you gotta do is ask for help. All you gotta do is ask for help.
One more time, y'all.
You don't gotta go through this yourself. All you gotta do is ask for help. All you gotta do is ask for help. All you gotta do is ask for help.
The funeral was silent. Sky was overcast, cast over cloudy hearts in a less than sunny past. Sent Jimmy's down our backs as we whipped our spines, standing shoulder to shoulder in a large circular line. Preacher said words from a Bible, everyone read. If God loves all his children, you have been adopted and placed into a foster home. Your self-esteem depleted, practically given up at birth. Now I hope everyone sees that the mistakes that they made were much more than monumental. You are living proof that life isn't always gentle, but you have your own touch. So much left to give, so many things to say, so much more life to live. We buried the body so nobody could see the show of what once was and who you used to be. And all you did was smile as we made our way home and scribble, "I survived" on your empty head. So.
Yeah.
Woo!
Woo!
That was scary.
That was amazing!
It works. It works. My bad. I'm sorry.
I'm crying. Just don't point it at a speaker.
Yeah, that was yeah. Stupid. My bad. Alright. Okay. I got three more for you. And then I'm gonna let Ash come up here because Ash is awesome. The song is on a free EP that's available on my Bandcamp. If you want it, go download it. It costs you nothing.
Alright. I got it too. And he was like, oh,
I'm shaking. Jeez. Oh my god.
Okay. They say I need to speak real, I need a better mouth than I've been taking through the thoughts of all my fingers became callous. Lots of feelings in my palms, so I reach for the sky. Open swords of burning fingerprints up at those lonely nights I couldn't reach. It was a strange sensation when the lines in my hands became constellations. My skin's not thick or rough, I'm not strong enough to confront the night, but the moonshine helped me sober up. I traveled down the same road, kicking yellow bricks home, walking empty handed, pockets full of false hope. Stared at myself, he stared back at me, crossed his legs and asked, well, what do you believe? I said, the sky that I'm under resembles my coffin, and all the roads I walk are worn down and broken. Imitate the sheep still dressed in wolf skin, and pretend every part of war I meet is my brethren. Got lost in translation somewhere between the seams. When I stitch myself together with lies and broken dreams, I'm not complaining, life's as good as it can be. It's just odd when the man in the mirror can't understand me. Even he can never know about the places I've been, how it feels to have a midlife crisis way back when. Strangely, I died before I ever hit 20. I may just be a carcass, but this grave looks lovely. I sold my soul today. I sold my soul today. It wasn't worth what the devil paid. I sold my soul today. And I sold my soul today. It wasn't worth what the devil paid. And if I did something wrong, then I apologize. But at this point in my life, I like to feel alive. I know this body was never really mine, but it feels like it could be at some time. So tonight, I hope that you come to understand. This wasn't in the plan. All the footprints in the sand led me to the truth. I finally realized I was living through another ghost life, and that's alright. Keep my mouth shut, but my tongue stretches anchors. I'll apologize now for what I'll say later, but I guess it doesn't matter. Every word gets scattered. If I had to choose between silence or death, I would take the latter. And I did. It was too much left unspoken. Couldn't care less if the windows to my soul are broken. Sure, it leaves a mess, but you shouldn't be distressed. I'm not sold my soul today. I sold my soul today. It wasn't worth what the devil made. I sold my soul today. I sold my soul today. It wasn't worth what the devil paid.
That's alright, I would have thrown it all away. Thank you, Alex, for running the door. Thank you, DJ, for being a wonderful sound man.